This will be a beautiful opportunity to connect and visit with a loved one or several loved ones that have died and that have crossed over into spirit. Do not listen while engaging in any other activities or while driving. So now, just settling back at a comfortable, quiet and safe time, you may choose to sit or you may choose to lie down. And whenever you feel ready, closing your eyes and allowing your breathing to slow and to settle into the rhythm and rate that is right for you. And as your breathing begins to slow, you begin to relax. And you can respond to anything that may happen in the environment should the need arise, and can return to alert state at any time by counting to yourself from 1 to 5. Any sounds you hear simply allow you to feel more relaxed and more at ease. And as you're settling in and allowing your breathing to become a little slower, a little deeper, a little more even, and allowing your belly to soften and your mind to ease, breathing in to any tight or tense places, and simply letting go a little more. With each breath in, feeling more and more relaxed, and with each breath out, sinking into the relaxation, allowing your thoughts to slow. And within your mind's eye, seeing, feeling, or noticing a gentle light upon your face. And it might be the light of the sun, or the light of the moon, or the divine white light. Whatever feels right for you. And allowing that light to wash over you and through you and down into Mother Earth. Cleansing and clearing, balancing and soothing, and simply breathing in and out, allowing that cleansing and clearing, that balancing and soothing, helping you to feel better and better with every breath in, and more relaxed with every breath out. And as you breathe more slowly and deeply, allowing any worries or hesitations to flow into Mother Earth, and breathing that beautiful, healing earth energy back up into you and around you and into the divine, feeling grounded and connected, allowing your trust in yourself to grow. Trusting your intuition, trusting any information and connection that you receive today. And however you experience this connection is perfect and right for you. And there's no right or wrong way to do this. And now calling in any guidance or any other type of a spiritual accompaniment that you would like to take with you on this journey today. And now beginning to use all of your senses to settle in, to relax, and ultimately connect with a loved one that you are missing most, or any number of loved ones that have crossed over to the other side. And you can repeat this meditation as often as you would like, either listening or returning within your mind, your body, your heart, and soul. Settling back and settling in even deeper. And the place you will create can be a real place you've been, a real place you'd like to go, an imaginary place, or a combination of all of these. And it can be within a home or structure, or it can be outside in nature. surrounded by the elements. Beginning to notice where it is that your mind takes you and where it is that you would like to set up to meet with your loved one. And so beginning to create your space around you, seeing how it looks, seeing the colors and the shapes of things. And noticing close up details, making it very safe and very comfortable for you. Making it a place where you can sit down or stand or lie down, or your loved one can join you in a little while. And looking around and noticing the time of day or night that you would like it to be. And now noticing the sounds that you hear in your special place. And there might be high sounds and medium sounds and deep, low sounds. And simply taking them in, noticing what it is that you hear. Breathing and allowing it to flow to you easily and effortlessly. And some senses may be stronger than the others, and that's perfectly okay. And then noticing the smells in your special place. Each place has its own unique scents and smells. And simply noticing it in your very special place. Noticing how you physically feel in this special place. You may even want to reach down and feel whatever is around or beneath your feet. And now noticing how you emotionally feel. What are your thoughts? What are your feelings in your special place? And breathing and allowing. Feeling better and better with every breath in. And more relaxed with every breath out. Taking in all the details that you need to in your special place. And before your loved ones come to visit, remember that this is a safe and comfortable place where you feel, look, and function your very best. And now, we're going to move through all of your senses to bring forward your loved one. And sometimes you may clearly see them, or you might notice certain colors or shapes. Or you might feel or know that they are there. Trusting all that you receive. Trusting all that you experience. And knowing that each and every time you return to your special place, it becomes easier and easier to relax. And easier to access your loved one. And so now, seeing within your mind's eye your loved one coming to join you, or maybe it's several coming forward now, and just noticing how it is that you see them within your mind's eye. Sometimes you might see them as you knew them, or at a time before when they were healthier, or at whatever age feels right and good for you. Trusting in yourself to feel and see them now. You can reach out to those that you want to see, and other times you may allow those that want to come forward to come forward. So whatever way feels good for you is right for you. And just beginning to take in the details of your loved one or loved ones that are coming to join you now. Simply taking it in and allowing and experiencing all it is that you need to with them in the here and now on that soul to soul level. Simply breathing and allowing. Once you've taken in all that you need to with them, I want you to ask them what you will see moving forward to let you know that they are near. What sign or symbol will they use to remind you that they are near and to send their love? And now, hearing your loved one, you might hear their voice or some other sound, and you can choose to have a conversation with them now, saying what you need to say to them, and them saying what they need to say to you. And so as you breathe slowly and deeply and rhythmically, saying all that it is that you need to say, and allowing them to say all that they need to. And simply breathing and allowing that conversation to flow. And now, asking them what sounds you might hear moving forward to know that they are near. Sometimes it's a chime. Sometimes it's a certain bird. Sometimes it's the sound of their voice or something else. And so simply letting them communicate with you as to what it is that you might hear to let you know that they are near. Excellent. And now the smells as they join you in your special place. And they might be the smells of your loved one or some other type of important smell to you and your connection with them. So breathing deeply and noticing those scents and taking them in and allowing it to help you grow even closer to your loved one. And asking what smells you might smell moving forward to know that they are near. What is the special scent or fragrance they can use to alert you to their presence. And now you might choose to have a special meal. It might be a meal that they made for you, or a meal that you made for them, or simply something that you both enjoy. And as you notice the food before you, taking one or many bites, tasting those tastes, savoring the flavors, enjoying the time together, sharing in this food or drink. And asking if there are any tastes that you might taste moving forward that can remind you of them. Or having your favorite meal or treat in their honor. Just taking in that information now. And physically, you may want to hug or kiss them, or physically feel them in a way that feels good for you. And so now doing what it is that you want and need to help you feel even closer, even more connected. And emotionally noticing how it is that you feel with them. How do you feel when they are close? Breathing in those feelings, allowing them to settle into the deepest parts of you. Settling in, growing even greater. Really taking them in, and feeling better and better with every breath in. And feeling more and more connected. It all feels so very possible. And noticing what it is that you will feel moving forward, physically and emotionally. What might you feel as they are near? It might be a physical sensation or a wave of emotion. And now spending as much time as you would like with them, connecting in all the ways that feel good and right for you, settling back and allowing the music to carry you away, and allowing you to grow even deeper in your connection, spending as long as you would like, returning as often as you would like, that is healthy and healing and beneficial for you and for your loved ones. And moving forward, you're going to find that you will see the signs, the symbols, the synchronicities with your loved ones much more frequently. You may have already been experiencing this, and you'll begin to notice it even more. Noticing more and more the signs, the symbols, and the synchronicities. And as you settle in with your experience, allowing them to offer you a message to carry forward, a message that will help you to hold them closer to your heart, so that you can live your best possible life, so that you can feel and function your very, very best in their honor. And taking it in and allowing your heart to glow, feeling loved and loving, feeling healed and healing, taking it in and noticing how good it feels. Allowing the peace and flow into your day and into your life. Allowing sweet dreams that help you to heal even more. Trusting and believing in yourself. And remembering, I am enough. Savoring this connection. Allowing that love to flow between you and them in a beautiful infinity symbol. Breathing. Allowing that infinity symbol to flow between you now.